Pete has a new boat, and from the looks of it, there are several features probably not legal for civilian use.
So you found me. So what?
Pete, I don't know what all this is, but you're scaring us.
What you gotta be scared about? You a shark?
Pete, I don't want to, but I think we need to get the police, maybe the Coast Guard involved?
You think I'm crazy? No, no. I'm the most sane man you ever seen. Look, I didn't get it easy. But when some shark take everything I got, I'll give her the same chance she gave my boy. None! Now get the f*** off my boat before I kill you too. The f*** I say! Hope you got a hunger on! We serving shark ain't too fair tonight!
We could avoid catastrophic risks for future generations, but then we couldn't have 4x4 pickups with 5.7-liter V8 engines. Necessary for the bull to be cautious, as killer whales are well-known predators of several shark species. To catch a shark, one must be as quick as a shark. A killer whale will sometimes use the ocean surface to trap its prey.
Girlie, as you can see, I came prepared today!
I'ma fix you up real, Birdie.
Bet you didn't think I had torpedoes!
I'll chum y'all up!
Shots.
torpedo!
Laissez le bon temps rouler.
I suppose there's a lesson to be gleaned here. Something about how the increasing commodification of the natural world has placed humans on a collision course with an environmental apocalypse. But this is a basic cable show where people tune in to watch sharks kill people and people kill sharks. So until next fishing season, this is Maneater. The grotto provides a brief respite from the Sturm und Drang of the Gulf.